I'd like to welcome to the stage the beautiful, talented, and really lovely Angel Ambassador, Katie Targett-Adams.
Because it is about being friendly. And then the second verse and chorus, you've got to cross hands. Are we ready?